The Chinese are lovely and honorable people, but you can't dress up.
You're gonna dress up like a sexy Asian schoolgirl.
I can't do that.
Moments like these have earned the new Fox sitcom Dads a dubious distinction.
One of the most blatantly offensive sitcoms I've ever seen.
Critics like HuffPost TV's Maggie Furlong are blasting the show from executive producer and Family Guy creator Seth MacFarlane.
It was racist, homophobic, sexist, ageist, you name it. They were kind of just piling on the many, many offenses.
Most of the questionable jokes in the pilot episode target Asians.
Stop filing this away.
That kind of content has drawn protest from a watchdog group, the Media Action Network for Asian Americans.
It's unbelievably racist toward Asian people. And we're surprised that Fox at the script level didn't see this and go, nah, we can't shoot this.
I don't have an idea.
Co-star Seth Green says Dad's humor isn't anything new.
We're not pioneering any ground, any kind of controversial or culturally observant sitcom that's been around since I Love Lucy or All in the Family. We're just sort of continuing the tradition.
Critics may say reprehensible.
Reprehensible. Fox is trying to make a virtue of the controversy, putting out a promo that highlights the gripes from critics with a rebuttal from fans.
I don't see how you can be offended by this.
Don't listen to the critics.
But the network apparently has listened to critics. It promised a softer tone in future episodes, and the racial stereotyping is dialed back in episode 2, although it still includes this anti-Semitic jab.
Eli?
No, I'm Jewish.
It's free.
Maggie Furlong says what dooms this sitcom ultimately is a failure of imagination.
It's offensively bad. It's just not funny, and I think that's the biggest problem.
How can you already have a favorite cushion?
The butt wants what it wants.
Marcus Took, CNN, Hollywood.